Before we begin, just in case you are unfamiliar with the term web troll, here is the generally accepted definition. A troll is a person who sows discord on the internet by starting arguments or upsetting people. He does this by posting comments in an online forum with the deliberate intent of provoking readers into an emotional response. In other words, a troll is some asshole who posts mean comments online expressly to piss people off. Now, I have always hated web trolls with every fiber of my being. But today I was wondering, just for the hell of it, what it would be like if I became one. I wondered if in some weird way, being a troll might make me feel better about myself. I mean, if I were a troll, I would have the power to make people angry. Maybe I could cause people to start an argument. Maybe I could encourage people to have even less faith in their fellow human being. If someone was happy because of a video they made, maybe I could take just a little bit of their joy and enthusiasm away. If somebody posted an inspiring, humanitarian, well-thought-out essay, maybe I could convince them it was shitty and make them feel just a little worse about themselves. The general principle of this is, I could have done that, but I didn't, and therefore I need to prove that it wasn't worth doing. That means I win. So why on earth would anyone want to do this? Why would trolling make anyone feel good about themselves? Well, when you think about it, nobody notices a person who is smiling along with the crowd. They notice the person who is standing on the sideline, bitching his head off. If I wanted attention, but I didn't want to risk failure in doing anything myself, all I would have to do is insult something that somebody else did, and some of that attention would go to me. Maybe I would feel some semblance of power. Maybe I would feel like I had some control over things. Maybe I would feel like the masses were hearing my words as I stood atop the Mount Sinai of bullshit. This isn't about striving to be the best or about making something worthwhile. It's about intimidating your competition. Maybe I would feel like I'm edgy. Maybe I would feel like I had good taste because I'm hard to please. I have this theory that even though people hate trolls and try to ignore them, there's always a little insecure twinge in the back of their head that wonders if the troll is right and wishes that they could have their approval. If my trolling got to anybody, I would feel godlike, there in the heavens with my laptop, shifting events in the world. It wouldn't make any difference or not if I believed the mean stuff I said. If you got mad at me, that would mean I win. If you called me names, that would mean I win. If you threatened me, guess what? That would mean I win. I think it's possible that if the average troll thought about how he may be hurting actual people, he'd feel kind of bad about it, but on the internet, human beings are kind of abstract, so he feels free to do whatever he wants. The only thing that worries me is that if I became a troll, I would always know in the back of my head that I would never say this sort of thing to anyone's face. Even though trolling might make me feel strong and powerful, when you think about it, posting mean comments anonymously is probably the wimpiest possible thing a person could do. And if I did become a troll, somebody might call me out on that. So forget it, it probably wasn't such a good idea anyway. Hi, this is Lev. Just so you know, I recently revamped my ingredientx.com website. It now includes a Tumblr blog, a new store where you can get original video stills, and a whole bunch of other stuff. The link is in the description of this video. And as always, please subscribe. Have a look at this video and this one. Patreon contributors, thank you. I love you dearly. Thanks very much for watching, and see you next time.